Today's photos are of McAdams Hall, built in 1950 and named for William N. McAdams, the class of 1938 and professor of agricultural engineering from 1939 until 1959. This first photo was taken shortly after the completion of the construction in 1950. McAdams Hall houses the computer science and the agricultural sciences department. McAdams Hall was renovated in 1976 and in 2004 and is home to the campus weather station.